মহাবিদ্রোহী রণক্লান্ত, আমি সেই দিন হব শান্ত, যবে উৎপীড়িতের ক্রন্দন রোল আকাশে বাতাসে ধ্বনিবে না, অত্যাচারীর খড়গ কৃপাণ ভীম রণভূমে রণিবে না।
My Myanmar leader Aung San Suu Kyi need to keep refuse to stop killing my family. This is why I give the speech for the dignity of my beloved brother, Abdul Masood. This is why I'm giving the speech for the dignity of all Rohingya, including my Rohingya family. This is why I'm giving this speech for the dignity of all Muslims. And this is why I'm giving this speech for the dignity of all human beings. Rohingya started living in Burma since 3000 BC, but more than thousands of years later, my Rohingya family is still not free. But more than thousands of years later, my Rohingya family still had no voting power. But more than thousands of years later, my Rohingya family still had no access to education. But more than thousands of years later, my Rohingya family still finds himself exiled in his own country. But more than thousands of years later, my Rohingya family still has no food or drink. But more than thousands of years later, my Rohingya family still has no still is homeless. This is why I give this speech for the dignity of all Rohingya. And this is why I want you to stand up for the dignity of Abdul Masood, my 40 days old beloved brother. And I want you to stand up for the dignity of all Rohingya, including my Rohingya family. And I want you to stand up for the dignity of all Muslims. And I want you to stand up for the dignity of all human beings. We should not call this a Rohingya problem. We should not call this a Muslim problem. We should call it a human problem. And I give this speech not as a Muslim, not as Einstein of our time, not as an American. I'm giving this speech as a human being and as a brother of Masood, because I want you to stand up for the dignity of Abdul Masood, my 40 days old beloved brother. And I want you to stand up for the dignity of all Rohingya, including my Rohingya family. And I strongly believe that this speech will inspire Aung San Suu Kyi to stop killing my Rohingya family. I believe that this speech will inspire Aung San Suu Kyi to make a trip to Bangladesh. Now I want to talk to 1.7 billion Muslims as directly as possible as a brother. Listen to me. Nothing is more important than education. I got recognition from President Obama just for my love for education. I got a gift from Vice Chancellor of Oxford University just for my love for education. I got Einstein of our time title from City College of New York University just for my love for education. So as I said, brothers and sisters, nothing is more important than education. Unfortunately, the most of the Rohingya children are are uneducated. This is because they are poor. This is because they don't have access to school. This is because they don't have access to education. And this is because of Aung San Suu Kyi. So brothers and sisters, I want you to stand up for the dignity of all Rohingyas, including my Rohingya family. To educate them, we have to give them one philosophy, which my father calls the Rohingya philosophy. In his article, Justice for Rohingya, my dad said that Rohingya philosophy is a self-help philosophy that includes sending Rohingya child to school, making them fall in love with math and science, and making them read books. And the core of that is this. Planting a dream in every Rohingya child's brain that they too can become the next Newton or Einstein.
I have a dream that soon Aung San Suu Kyi will join me to promote the Rohingya philosophy. I have a dream that soon Aung San Suu Kyi will make a trip to Bangladesh to bring all the Rohingya back to Burma. I have a dream that soon Aung San Suu Kyi will wake up and live out the true meaning of her father's Buddhist monks and Rohingyas are two branches of the same tree. I have a dream that soon the sons of Rohingya and the son of Buddhist monk go to the Myanmar parliament with Aung San Suu Kyi to collaborate on how to build a modern Myanmar. I have a dream that soon Aung San Suu Kyi will meet with the parents of every single victim in the Rohingya genocide, including the parents of my 40 days old brother Masood, and apologize for her mistakes. This is the only way that the departed soul of my brother Abdul Masood will forgive Aung San Suu Kyi. This is the only way she can achieve a united Myanmar. Thank you.
Balobir, Balo unnato mamo shir, shir nehari amari nato shir oi shikhar himadrir.
Boha, bedrohi rano plato. Ami sada hobo shanto.
Maha bedrohi rano plato. আমি সেই দিন হব শান্ত যাবে উৎপীড়িতের ক্রন্দনর আকাশে বাতাসে ধ্বনিবে না অত্যাচারীর খড়গ কৃপাণ ভীম রণভূমের অনিবে না বিদ্রোহী রণক্লান্ত আমি সেই দিন হব শান্ত মহা বিদ্রোহী রণক্লান্ত আমি সেই দিন হব শান্ত যাবে উৎপীড়িতের ক্রন্দনর আকাশে বাতাসে ধ্বনিবে না অত্যাচারীর খড়গ কৃপাণ ভীম রণভূমের অনিবে না বিদ্রোহী রণক্লান্ত আমি সেই
আমি সদা হব শান্ত
মহাবিদ্রোহী রণক্লান্ত আমি সেই দিন হব।